Oh, hey guys. Anthony's here with me, level 3, Uptown Swing. We did a steel class. And we're going to show you some of the stuff that we did. Oh, hey, special people over there. Can you come join us? Thank you. Okay, so we'll start with
the swing out with the guy. The guy's going to steal first, kind of sliding. Sliding in. Here we go.
We can think through this all the way, okay? But we're getting there. We'll need you in 1 second, Michelle. So
starting from the closed end where I have the arm, maybe good. Right here. So if they start swinging out, 6, 7, and a 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. I slide and a 1, 2, 3. I'm making sure that I steal before that rock step happens. It can happen from the other side too. If you guys keep doing it. Same thing. So I'm going around the 7 and 8. As soon as he starts tossing around on the 5, 2, 3, and 4, 5, I go in, 7 and 1, 2, 3.
And the same thing can happen for the girls. Michelle can come in. I can steal from either side as well. One important thing to do is I'm going to sync up at 8 with the girls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And actually, I didn't do what I really wanted to do there. Can you guys do it again? I'm going to try to let them know that something's happening. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3.
So she gives you a tiny gentle push.
Yes.
And then the other side, she can do pretty much a similar thing. Same thing here, the same idea is that Sasha is actually touching me right here, kind of in the forearm, caressing me down the arm. So I feel where she is.
And I get there early, and I match my feet up with her, and hopefully it doesn't hurt. In either instance, we're not trying to hurt the other person.
Yep.
So then we get.
And then I have the push out for the follows. So we got this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Match my foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah, the key point here is that Stacia is pushing out Michelle a little bit faster so that way she can insert herself on that 3 and 4 and end up where she would have been at that time.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And then also, can you guys swing out again?
One more. 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2.
And this works for the guys too.
So if Sam is doing a swing out.
6, 7, 8, 9.
I can follow where the follow is. 1, 2, 3. And take her from the side.
And what else did we do?
Then we also did tuck turn stuff. So
I can see clearly that a tuck turn is about to happen. I see the beginning of it. What I can do is go with it.
Shoot, buddy.
And she still gets me.
Right there. The other thing now for the guys. With the tuck turn, again, I'm going to zone in on the follow right here, and I'm going to create 2 points of connection if they're going to do a tuck turn. 3, 4, 5, and 6, so I can feel where she's going, continue that momentum, and then take her with me.
So he's not trying to stop it. He is trying to actually like take 2 points of contact on me, not just one that might hurt, but 2. He's going to catch me here, try to go with what I was doing, and then take it somewhere else. Is that it? Or do anything else?
We also talked about gifting instead of stealing, right?
Yeah, like you can pass someone to someone.
So this is where if I'm dancing and maybe Sam doesn't really know how to steal, this is a birthday jam and he obviously wants to dance with her, then I can just do something like,
hey!
And give her